I drew mob 100% psycho mode. It's gonna be like a chill video, you know what I mean? If you seen the if you seen my vlog, let me know. And if you liked it and want more vlogs, let me know. It did pretty good, I guess. But yeah, this is what I drew last week. If you didn't see that, go fool with it. And yeah, I'ma do as little talking as possible because I want this video to be chill as possible. Because like the lofi beats, however you say it, lofi, I think it's lofi, but people say lofi. But the way that the beat is perfect, like it's perfect for this drawing because it's like a trippy drawing because it got like the colors, you know, some trippy colors, I guess, or whatever. But yeah, man, hope y'all enjoy this video. And subscribe and turn on notifications if you're new to the channel. And yeah, we're gonna get right into this video. Part right here, I like my phone had died, and I didn't know because I record off of my iPhone X, and yeah, it had died. I record and I edit my videos on my phone. So, if y'all want a video or tutorial on how to do that, because I know a lot of y'all make YouTube videos too, so if y'all want a tutorial, let me know. I'm back out. Thank you.
just erasing the lead because I'm about to start coloring. But as I'm editing this, I'm watching it and thinking to myself, should I make a TikTok? Should I make a TikTok and just draw trippy stuff, like with different colors and all that? Y'all let me know if I should. I don't want to, but I'm really thinking about it right now. Okay, y'all, I'm finished, bro. This didn't take that long at all. It didn't take long at all. Yeah, I finished this in probably, like, I did this in like 4 hours, I think. But, man, this Mob Psycho, bro. Mob Psycho. And he 100%. He 100%, bro. This joint goes so crazy, bro. I really, 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 really fool with this. I fooled this heavy. And again, I avoided using a skin color. I got to avoid using a skin color once again. I'ma keep getting away with it as long as I can. Yes, sir. If y'all got some suggestions that I could draw, somebody that I can draw that's not skin color. Well, if they're a darker tone
If they are darker tone, I can draw them. But if they are lighter tone, I can't. So if y'all got any suggestions, let me know. I forgot to color the collar. But yeah, if y'all got some suggestions, let me know. And did y'all like the vlog? I probably already asked y'all that. Did y'all like it, bro? But y'all, we almost to 1K subs, bro. If you're new to the channel and you stayed this long, please subscribe and turn on notifications. And thank y'all so much for watching. Hope y'all have an amazing weekend. See y'all Wednesday. I'm not doing a vlog this Wednesday. Well, the Wednesday coming up, I'm going to draw something. But yeah, bro. Mob, you know. Mob and his jet, you feel me? Abo. Abo works, you heard me. But yeah, man. Definitely show y'all the reference that I use right quick. Y'all gonna be like, bro, you copied this jam word for word, but I didn't. I changed it a little bit. So here you go. Okay, bro, y'all gonna see what I changed. I changed the hair, and I added some lines right there, and I put the ear in a different spot. I changed the nose and I changed the mouth. So, you know, basically a whole nother picture, a whole nother different picture. Not, you know, this is undistinguishable from this. This and that is not even the same pose. See, his arm is at a 45 degree angle and his arm is at a 17 degree angle. So it's basically two different pictures. But y'all know I'm just playing though, but I liked that picture, so I had to. But yeah, it's gonna go crazy. I really fooled with the hair for real, cause I've been wanting to draw somebody with some hair like that for so long. Some hair that looked like mine a little bit. It looked like my hair a little bit, don't it? Y'all gonna see. But yeah, man, I bet y'all. Yeah, at least, bro, I'm steady having silverware and stuff. I ate breakfast over here, so yeah. My bad. I ain't got time to just clean up, you know what I'm saying? I gotta work. Cause I draw, I film, and I edit. I film, edit, and upload all in the same day. But yeah, man, I'm gonna let y'all go. Hope y'all have an amazing weekend.